preeminent travel of man into space, it is necessary to learn the effects upon the living organisms during such a flight beyond the limits of the stratosphere.
Yeah.